Shane's banned for life from SNL, joining the ranks of Adrian Brody, Sinead O'Connor, and Good Jokes. I'm sorry you didn't get SNL, Shane. You deserve the privilege of reading stolen tweets off of cue cards in between Arby's commercials.